Prime Minister Narendra Modi flagged off the fourth Vande Bharat Express train on Thursday in Himachal Pradesh's Una district. This is the first Vande Bharat train for the state, which is set to hold the assembly elections soon. PM Modi was welcomed in Una by the people with Modi Modi Sher Aaya slogans. In a video tweeted by Union Minister Bhupendra Yadav, PM Modi was seen flagging off the train. With the launch of the new service, the travel time between Delhi and Chandigarh would be brought down to 3 hours next week onwards. It would take around 5 hours to cover the distance from the national capital to Himachal Pradesh. It accelerates to 100 km per hour in just 52 seconds. The introduction of the train will help boost tourism in the region and provide a comfortable and faster mode of travel, reads a government statement. It would also help pilgrims and devotees visiting religious places in Himachal Pradesh, Punjab and Haryana, the Railways Ministry said. This train is an advanced version compared to the earlier ones, being much lighter and capable of reaching higher speeds in a shorter duration. The train will run 6 days a week except on Wednesdays, with stops at Ambala, Chandigarh, Anandpur Sahib and Una. According to the railways, the new Vande Bharat trains have improved features including reclining seats, automatic fire sensors, CCTV cameras, on-demand content with Wi-Fi facility, 3-hour battery backup and GPS systems to make travelling safer and more comfortable. While in the pole-bound state of Himachal Pradesh, the Prime Minister will also dedicate the Indian Institute of Information Technology, UNA, to the nation, the foundation stone for which was laid by him in 2017. Currently, more than 530 students are pursuing studies in this institute. Apart from this, PM Modi will also lay the foundation stone of a bulk drug park. The bulk drug park in Una will be built at a cost of over 1,900 crore. The park will help reduce dependence on API imports. Vande Bharat Express is a new age train redefining passenger travelling in India. The Integral Coach Factory has set a target of manufacturing 75 Vande Bharat trains by August 2023.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.